Up some more. Up a little bit more. Hey YouTube, it is your future favorite girl, Kanasia Chanae, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get those Coke bottle figures that you've always wanted for the spring and the summertime as well. Now before we get into this video, let me go ahead and let you guys know that this video is not just for you guys to do, it is for me as well. I have a few things that I need to work on because I do slack around, but we ain't here to talk about that, okay? So, but yeah, go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you can get notifications about more updates and videos that I post. And let's get into it. So to begin this workout, we are going to start with a set of 10 sit-ups. And now you're going to get yourself a 30-second break in between. And we're going to do a 30-second break in between each workout that we do. Here we're doing a second set of 10 sit-ups. Go ahead and enjoy your 30-second break. All right, here we're about to do 20 leg lifts per leg. Go ahead and enjoy your break again. Next, we're going to do 10 push-ups. I myself am going to do female push-ups, but you do whatever you prefer. Y'all got a little tired in that part because I hate push-ups, but yeah, go ahead and take your break. Next, I'm going to do 20 squats. I am going to do my squats with a weight ball, but you don't have to if you don't want to. Go ahead and take your break, and if you haven't already, go ahead and take you a sip of water if you feel that you need to. Now this next workout, we're going to do 10 jumping jacks.
then 10 jumping jacks without the arms, and I'm not sure exactly what the next part is called, but I'm calling them calf lifts, where you lift up on your tippy toes, and you do that 10 times as well, and you're going to count down from 10, 10, 10, 9, 9, 9, 8, 8, 8, and so on. So go ahead and now with this part, you can hold your arms straight down, but I am a woman with more boobs, so you can hold your boobs if you want to stop it from hurting, because it will be painful. But if not, you can just keep your arms straight down. Now make sure you drink you some water and breathe, because that probably would be one of the most tiring workouts of this exercise. But yeah, take your break. Next exercise, we are going to be doing 20 toe touches, so just 1, 2, 3, 1, but you're doing it standing up, as you can see. Go ahead and take your break. And I just wanted to give you guys a quick side note. Make sure you are practicing your breathing techniques, because that will make this exercise so much easier, and it'll make it easier to breathe the next time that you decide to work out. So next, we're doing arm circular rotations with or without the weights. So you're gonna do 20 forward, 20 backwards, and then 20 big ones forward and 20 big ones backwards. Now, while you're resting those tired arms, go ahead and get down on the ground, because that's where our next workout is going to be taking place at. We are going to be doing scissor legs. Now, honestly, I do not remember how many I did, but I know I did do 2 sets of whatever number it was. Most likely, I did 20 on each leg. So, I guess 20 and 20, you can do that. Tell me. Now, while you're resting, do prepare for this next one because it is pretty complicated and it does hurt a little. We're going to be doing slow burpees, so without the jumping, basically. That's the only difference. And we are doing a set of 10. But I ain't even mad, I ain't mad at all. Cause I thought that you was different, you just like these other bitches. Ain't shit. I was trying to show you something different, give you just what you've been missing. But it's a shame, cause you was living foul. You was living foul. You was living foul. So last but not least, we are going to be doing some mountain climbers. Now, I do not remember exactly how many I did, but I know for a fact that it wasn't a lot due to the fact that before this video, I've worked out before I started recording and I was like super tired throughout the whole thing. So yeah, try to do about 15, but the count for it is 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2. So yeah, do 15. All right, ladies, drink you some water and pat yourself on the back because you deserve it if you got through this video. Don't know about y'all, but I am tired just due to the fact that before I did this workout with you guys, I went on a 2-mile walk. I also did 100 crunches this morning. If you want to go ahead and add that in there, or if you don't want to do 100 straight through, you can do 50 in the morning and 50 before bed, whichever you prefer. And I did a little bit of jumping rope. The thing is, if you want to see fast results, you got to put in more work. And I really want to see fast results, possibly before the spring, or at least by the spring. I have a lot of work to do. So if you feel like I missed anything, can't get my breath. If you feel like I missed anything, go ahead and comment below. Like I said before, this is a full body workout. And yeah, go ahead and comment whatever workouts you guys do below. Maybe I can squeeze some of them into what I do and vice versa. And if you guys have any questions for me, go ahead and, oh my God, I can't even think. You guys, every time I work out, my mind be gone. But if you got any questions for me, y'all, go ahead and comment them below. I will respond. And yeah, good workout. Y'all did good. I'm tired. I know y'all tired. Take you a good hot bath. Like I said, subscribe to this channel below. Give it a thumbs up, comment, whatever. Thank you. See you again in my next video.